awful tough lately. Smoking a lot of cigarettes lately. But inside, it's just a little baby.
When we drop it down the
it's beat. Okay to say got a weak spot.
It's Hoodie Allen. What up, Arena? You know how we do. They're telling me to take the safe route. This is the detour. Hoodie baby, you ain't seen a kid like this before him. Late night shooting for the moon like Warren. Them hits come out as soon as you hit recording. Born in America, Chevy and Ford. But these Greek ladies loving me, they saying he's foreign. Floored them, blew the crowd down by they bootstraps. Came up on the scene so quick you think we was a newscast. Well, newsflash, I can see through that. People try to hide what's on their mind like a durag. Never would I do that, I'm a real fucking hustler. You be in the background making noise like a muffler. But if it doesn't kill me, it makes me tougher. And that's a message that I pass on to my brother. You never really gonna make a difference till you suffer, but we pass that. Now it's time to smash that thunder. Skateboard. I got some rocket power now, so let's take off. We going hard over these beats, y'all just stay soft. I don't even feel the need to say pause. Cause you were cheap to the system, how you came and Bernie made off. I'm a firm believer that the hard work pays off.
The freedom number off, two.
I freedom like Maura did. That means I'm working with a little to get more of it. And anybody who doubted us, we ignoring it. I'm on a different mission, an exhibition, no scoring it. So if we more legit, they treat us like a compound. Yeah, they wanna break us down, never gonna stop now. Cause being scared will only eat you like a cop out. Life's a haunted house, I'm ready to pop out. And shout out to Marina for these pop sounds. I know you really love me, but let's let the...
I forgot the second verse, but I can make up my own words.
McDonald's and we'll get the mango pie and I'll
smoothie
for me.
No,
thank you.
Can I just get one vanilla cone?
Okay, I have everything for you.
Yeah.
But you okay. Know what? You know what?
I think that's what's up.
Coming up.
This is my second time.
Coning part two.
Somebody, please tell me why coning is the funnest thing ever. I mean, you're just basically being a douchebag to the nice McDonald's person just trying to hand you an ice cream cone. And all we're doing is making their job a little bit more shittier.
But a little bit more fun, actually.
I'm hoping that...
I'd laugh. I work there.
Dear McDonald's employees, coning is really all... fun. Don't take it
pursued. And I'm so unprepared.
to drink American beer!
No, man's gonna drink American beer!
American beer!
Go back. We're driving home in 6, okay?
No, we're driving home.
I promise on my brother's grave.
That's a lot. Tonight has been one of the crazier nights of my life.
This might almost make this trip.
Yeah, kind of. We haven't even... In Canada, I already got into trouble.
We're on the Canadian government shit list.
Let's go in and get
yelled at.
Checked and yelled at.
Again. Fuck. Hi, can I get one vanilla cone? You drove me off the road, but you let go, cause your is gone, and every question fades away. It's a shame you don't know what you're coming for. Hello. Welcome to Nature Adventures with Jen and Jessica.
Pull over.
Welcome to a forest sprite named Jennifer. In the past, Indians that lived here used to appease her by offering burritos in the holes at the bases of the trees.
Burrito number 54.
Ah! Shut up.